change out part of the board's solution.
Yeah.
Whereas this is replaceable.
Yeah,
right?
Completely modular. So with one thumb screw, the splice core is coming right out. You can see it right here. So if you need to maintain anything, clear jam, let's say, there's your splice core.
And these little pop-up pins in the back.
Yep.
Okay.
Exactly. And the same experience for any of the other parts. No screwdrivers or anything required, either magnets or thumb screws, which means that servicing is really simple. Also, if you can see the servicing almost everywhere, here's the thumb screw.
Okay. The last thing I really want to mention, it's different from the Pallet Plus.
Mm-hmm.